Spoke about that night was simcha, the importance, the significance, and the power of simcha, joy, happiness. Simcha poyreitz geder. Simcha breaks through all boundaries. There are two ways a person can take away a negative decree. There are two ways you can overcome difficulty. So one, we are told by Chazal, if a person has a broken heart, if a person is feeling terrible and he cries out to Hashem, Hashem will answer you. But there's another way, and perhaps one that is more enjoyable, and that's simcha. Through joy and happiness, you can take away all the difficult decrees. Because both of them are really the same thing.
Father, first love, boy, Rabbi Leibovitz. A big round of applause for Rabbi Leibovitz and everybody.